everybody, it's once again That Kid Ralph, and we are back with more Pokemon Uranium. Alright. Alright, so last time we caught our first Pokemon, well, we received our first Pokemon and caught our first Pokemon. So, we now have our Porkchop. Are Orchinx, which are Porkchop, and Chinmunk, and I have no idea what Chinmunk is. That's a normal type. You got Moonblast, Ground Tackle. So you're pretty much the Rattata of this game. Oh, that's cool, I don't have to hold it. That's dope. So I don't have to hold Z to do the running shoes. I just have to tap them there on. Oh no, I set the constantly on. Okay, there we go. That's what I thought. Let's see if I can heal up with my auntie before I actually head out, because I don't want to head out with a whole bunch of Pokemon that are dying. There we go. So I gotta say, so far I'm liking this game. It's a different region, different Pokemon I've never seen before. Quality is very noteworthy, it's very good. Alright, let's try it. First battle! Okay, so type advantage wise, it's probably changed because Birdie's flying type. And grass, I don't need to get against that. Okay, I do not like the design of that. Fuck, I didn't mean to play around. I did not like the design of that Pokemon, to be completely honest. Ooh, good hit. I need to get some tight moves. No! Alright, finish it up, Porkchop. Took way more out of me than I thought it would. Jeez. I just don't want to white out on the first forest. Alright, let's see. Let's just heal up real quick. First Pokemon, what we're gonna do is we're definitely gonna get some potions. We can't be running back tomorrow honestly whenever we get hurt. At least we have that option. There's some games where you can't heal up at all. Into it. I don't even remember what town we're going to. Someone mentioned it to me, but I don't think I was paying attention. Oh shit! Another Chinmunk. You know what? The only reason I'm gonna battle this is because we are really close to leveling up Porkchop, and I really want to get a grass move or steel move. Push it up, Porkchop, come on. Oh crap. Yes, leaf seed. It's not the best grass move, but it's a good starter move. Right, let's get into it. Don't you open up that window. Don't you let out that antidote. Alright. Yes! Wait, after what? Hold the hell up, now I gotta prove I'm strong enough to get items. I want a fish! This is some bullshit. Alright. Wait, now I can't fish in this little pond here. Gemma. Oh, burp. 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 Burpy? Burpy. Yes, burpy. Oh, no. Sweet. Type of it. What am I doing? That's gonna hurt. Okay, I didn't hurt that much. It's a steal. Didn't mean to kill it, I wanted to catch it, but alright. I want to fish, but I have to freaking beat a gym leader first to fish. Alright, what you got for me? Oh, looks like we're about to see some bug types. Cubbug? Cubbug, okay. I don't like the design for that Pokemon. And give me that back. Oh yeah. Leaf Seed's always a good starting grass move. And give it back. Oh yeah, take this. For a Pokemon who's only level 4, you're taking a lot of damage. Another Cubbug? No, it's a Porkchop. Really trying to level up Porkchop. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can, for the future, fast forward these battles. I really want to get into the meat of the game, and I can't be taking my time with all of these. Come on now. Oh, come on, so close to level 8. Come on now. Alright, let's get this. Yes, antidote on the way. Oh, come on. Fortog. The heck is a Fortog? I'm guessing that's water type. Some of these character designs are hit and miss for me. Oh yeah, critical hit. Finish up. them. And lovely, yes. Crackers. Sure. Kevlar town. Like the fabric Kevlar. Interesting. Alright guys, so we made it through the forest, we got to Kevlar town. I think this is where we're gonna call it for this one. So until next time, have a good day everybody.